वी हैड रिसीव्ड अ कॉल रिगार्डिंग अ डेड बॉडी बीइंग फाउंड एट कलंगूट बीच ऑफ अ वुमेन. इमीडिएटली स्टाफ फ्रॉम कलंगूट पुलिस स्टेशन रीच्ड द स्पॉट एंड दे शिफ्टेड द डेड बॉडी टू हॉस्पिटल. द लेडी वॉज डिक्लेयर्ड ब्रॉट डेड ऑन अराइवल. अपॉन प्रिलिमिनरी इंक्वायरी इट वॉज फाउंड दैट शी वॉज अ लेडी हु हैड गॉन मिसिंग येस्टरडे. Her family was contacted and the family upon seeing the body confirmed her identity. Once the identity was confirmed, a post-mortem examination was carried out at the Goa Medical College and we are now in receipt of the post-mortem report in which it is concluded that it is a case of death by drowning. What the post-mortem report also says is that there is no indication of any assault, any sexual assault or any violence. We have, on the basis of the postmortem report, we have ruled out any case of murder, rape or assault, and we are conducting an inquest.
See, when has a missing complaint is filed?
It was filed yesterday at police station Mapsa.
Where is the father?
Yeah, by the father of the deceased man.